favor, and this is our cousin, Sybil Thomas, and her son, David, Paul's her husband, he's in here. And this is my husband, Rick Skinner. Anyway, our ancestor, James Cosby Long, was the second in command of the Curlew, which captured the Fanny. And there's a historical marker to that effect up there. And my sister has the dress saber that he had for the Confederate Navy. He was a student in Annapolis. He went there in 1859. And so he resigned and came down here and was in the mosquito fleet. Then when that ended, he went to the Merrimack, as he called it, in all his writings, and was in the famous Battle of the Ironclads. He had a few things to say about that. He was connected with the ordnance on that. And then after that ended, I have the whole thing written out. But the other interesting thing is that he was on the Albemarle, which was over in Plymouth, North Carolina, and was a very famous thing. He wrote a letter to one of his shipmates, a person whose last name was Minor, talking about how it was the worst ship in the Confederate Navy, which it probably was, since it was built in a cornfield way up the Roanoke River. And going down there wasn't even complete when they had the Battle of Plymouth. But he missed that. Anyway, he came on there. He was the officer of the deck during the famous attack by Commander Cushing that sank the Albemarle. So he had a little bit to say about that. And we have all his, he didn't really write much. He told it to his brother. His brother published it in the newspaper in places like the Toledo Bee, just where you would look. So fortunately, we have that. Anyway, Peggy will be bringing the saber over.
Awesome.